The High Park Zoo has recaptured one of the escaped capybaras that has been on the loose for weeks. This amateur video was captured tonight. Volunteers were also spotted celebrating. Last night, we reported that a teenage girl had spotted a capybara in the High Park area near Parkside Drive. The tip seems to have paid off. It is believed the other capybara that went missing on May 24th is still on the lam.